to be teachable. I've been wounded by the people in the church. Lord, it hurts. You and me don't speak no more. The more I stay away from you, the more my life gets worse. You fill me with forgiveness, Lord. I'm always in my feelings, easily get offended. I don't wanna let my heart grow cold. It's the one I can't hold. The one I can't hold. It's the one I can't hold. The one I can't hold.
You see rebellion, that's a sign from the devil. When you walk in the church and that look, I can run the church better. See, every time the pastor preach, he think he's speaking to him. Ain't nobody even thinking of him. Let that sink in. Won't submit to authority, cause you full of yourself. But at the end, you only fooling yourself, yeah. You been wounded so badly, you take it out on God's family. And you get mad to see the next person happen. Tell me what happened. A pastor would check up on you when they put death on you. Laying in the hospital, felt like they was forgetting you. Supposed to be my church fan. I feel offended and upset, cause deep within, to tell the truth, they all feel hurt, man. I know I shouldn't trip like this, but I allowed on my bitterness, though, to slip in this. Now my feelings mixing this. Ay, fill me with forgiveness, Lord. Don't wanna feel this way. Don't wanna live this way. I'm begging you to give me more.
Help me to be teachable. I've been wounded by the people in the church. Lord, it hurts. You and me don't speak no more. The more I stay away from you, the more my life gets worse. Fill me with forgiveness, Lord. Always in my feelings, easily get offended. I don't wanna let my heart grow cold. It's the one I can't hold. The one I can't hold. It's the one I can't hold. The one I can't hold.
Hey man, you looking for that perfect church? You'll never find it. All of us been liars, hypocrites, double-minded. A selfish like a human being. Another ritual, another typical, another Sunday routine. A spiritually suspicious, a wise in your own eyes. Man, it's sad when your pride won't let you tie up. Though you always on your best behavior, when you go home at night, you cussing out your next door neighbor. Repenting later, man, remember though, our children watching, they always watching. They imitate the things we tell them. You see, the problem is a hardened heart can never grow. You never know until you truly learn to let it go. Help me to be teachable.
Look, I want to apologize right now to anybody who ever misrepresented the gospel of Jesus Christ to you. My father is not a thief nor a liar. He only encourages and inspires, man. And I get it, people did you wrong. I get it, man. You've been wounded by so many people, you don't know who to love or trust. But I pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that God takes that heart of stone and gives you a heart of flesh. That's right. The more you love Christ, you can overcome the desires of the flesh. You were created for greatness, so don't settle for less. I pray that you